if we get anyone willing to, like I said yesterday, we are completely ready for the repatriation to proceed as was planned. So everything is set. Our logistical and other facilities are in place in Camp 22. My colleagues are there to receive any refugee or Rohingya people who may come up voluntarily to repatriate. I myself am also going with my colleagues from Ministry of Home Affairs and Ministry of Disaster Management and Relief. If we get anyone willing to go, we will carry them to the border point with respect and dignity. Thank you very much.
To carry them to the border point, but till now nobody volunteered actually. You know, we have all logistical preparations, buses, trucks, the medical teams are also here to go for the medical checkup. We also actually have the support pack, 3 days ration for them. And from the morning actually, many people gathered here, including the ones who are in the list cleared by the Myanmar side. But you also listen to them, they actually asking for other basic things. So I'm going to the other camp now. We have another camp at Camp 15, Gamtoli. So I'll see the situation there. And we'll keep open our logistical preparations here until 4. If anybody comes up, we'll just carry them to the border point with security and safety.